Can you spell 80 in two letters?
80?
That's it in letters.
Oh.
What state did the Boston Tea Party take place?
Massachusetts.
Yeah. You're getting all of them right.
I'm not stupid.
Who is the 45th president?
What's up, Chris?
Obama?
No.
Tronald Dumb.
Spell definitely.
Oh, it was D U. I said D U. Oh, she, I meant D E. I'm sorry. D E F.
Okay. They're really loud.
I.
N.
I don't know.
D E F I N I T E L Y.
I knew them.
What state did the Boston Tea Party take place?
Massachusetts.
If you have 3 apples and you take 2, how many do you have?
1. Hold on.
Okay, if you have 3 apples and you take 2,
oh, I got 2.
How many do you have? You said what?
2.
Okay. How many states are in America?
A lot. What's the capital of Japan?
Tokyo.
How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president? 1 or 2?
2.
He was never a president.
Oh my gosh.
What does 3 turn into a decimal?
Sorry.
0.3?
3.0.
Oh. Spell definitely.
D-E-F-I-N-A-T-L-O-Y. Shut up, big head.
How many states are in the United States of America?
I'm gonna say.
Okay, can you name them?
China.
China, Africa, California, Alabama.
So, do you know who the 45th president is? Who's the 45th president?
Someone famous who probably died a long time ago.
No. Donald Trump was the 45th president.
Oh.